and happy Memorial Day. So what I'm doing here, it's some meal prep for tonight's dinner and of course for the next few days, because it's gonna be super crazy with work and it is just 3 weeks in Orlando. I'm very excited, very nervous, because it's still a lot of fat to lose. And I'm gonna have a check-ins with my coach tomorrow. We'll see what's my another unfortunate thing what happened. As always before competition, my teeth get messed up. I don't know what is the reason for that, why exactly in this time. I have enough stress beside that, but now I have to go to dentist. In so much pain earlier, I took really strong painkillers, feel a little bit high right now. So that's why I'm so happy. And I still have to work in an hour. I have just one group training. So what was I saying? I said that I still feel pain there. So I could not eat nothing. Maybe that will help me to lose my every fat everywhere where I need to. So I don't know what I'm gonna eat. Taking chicken, which is gonna be on a grill. I have some deliciousness, which gonna hopefully be a soft food for me, and obviously low fat. Look at these. This is shrimp kebabs. Very excited, first time doing those. So I already put them on the sticks with onions and peppers. Also have some garlic and olive oil to cover. And I'm gonna do some covering with garlic and olive oil. Our shrimps looks like this. This is potatoes covered in a foil, and they are ready to go outside on the grill. Yummy. So I ate, plan to go to the gym in a few. And so now I can announce, I was scared to announce because I'm very nervous, but so it is officially 16 days. So
what I'm doing here, I'm a Motor Diva fitness model, register online. Hopefully next time when I register, I'll be pro already. Alright, and here is all information. I just should pick up a floor, Florida fitness fashions.
In the Anytime Fitness here.
Getting ready for a training. White for now, and then it'll be dark in a few minutes.
And that's how it's gonna be looking like little containers. And
designer was very nice. She packed these beautiful wings for me. She made them for WBFF show in Orlando. I'm very, very excited. I'm about to put them together. And she was very nice because she created kind of like a box for them so she can travel safely in the on the plane. But honestly, travel on the plane, not the most pleasant thing if you have to carry something sensitive. So I'm about to put this all together and try them on. And try to do a little pause in this.
WBFF.
Oh, it's a video.
It's a lot of beautiful contestants there. And very excited for tomorrow. Let's do it.
Let's get out.
Relax.
One bit. Show me why you should be our next WBFF Pro. She's also active duty for the Army. Let's welcome back 318 Alla, Toronto. Alla representing Silver Springs. Personal trainer. She got involved in fitness after watching a photo of WBFF Pro, Andrea Brazier. She says one of the things she loves about competing is that she gets to feel like a princess. Contestant 321, Ricky Just. Ricky, representing St. Petersburg. Self-employed, world traveling is her occupation. Said she wanted to get her body back in the best shape of her life after recently giving birth to twins. We'll be right back.
Davis, WBFF, and we just discovered Orlando, and it looks pretty cool.
Decided to make a little vacation before go back to home to Maryland and work. So check in the hotel Maryland, amazing.
Just make sure it's 30 minutes to Miami. It's not from Miami. It's Dania Beach. Anyway, the view from window is pretty and
beach is right across the street. So looking forward.
Chest press.